Welcome to Myers ASMR. How are you? Relax. No one will ever be done with anything. No one will ever be done with anything. And looking at the size of this bowl of chicken soup, looks like I might not be done with this anytime soon either, so that's okay. Trader Joe's makes really good prepared foods. I don't know if they have a Trader Joe's throughout the country, but it's a pretty popular grocery chain in the New York area. Discount. Really good prices and really good quality. Look at that. Look at all that good chicken. It looks so authentic. I mean, it looks like homemade, like something I would do. You know, it has like real color. It's not overly yellow. Said that no one will ever be done with anything. What I meant that you are a spiritual, eternal being. So you never get it all done because you're never done. You are eternal. Isn't that great? Just for everyone. Me. slave and suffer and struggle and toil just to survive. That's not the divine way. You want. You really can. Now, I believe if it comes to, say, a specific person that you want, you know, when it comes to trying to manipulate other people's wills, that's a whole other law right there. With that. I think what the divine does is gives you the type of relationship that you want. But if someone is not interested or available, you know, you cannot make them or force them. But you can always have the type of relationship that you want, and that's most important anyways. That you think you'll be happy with. Jim's half you select your words. Work in improving your assertive body language and tone of voice by looking over the chart and selecting areas where you need improvement. Let's see. I'm just gonna go over the vocal, non-verbal behavior. Non-assertive, the voice is too soft. Frequent pauses and questions. Assertive behavior.